that far open. Well, look at this. You've got the Aston Martin and Lance Stroll, who makes way for Max Verstappen. Then Sergio Perez steams down, straight lines the chicane, and that's a race for position.
Yeah, so you'll have to give the place back, obviously.
Would be off. Yeah, it's all back. What the f*** we done? You heard that up?
Did he push him off there?
I don't think
the steers are aware of it. That was opportune, Sergio Perez. It hasn't given the place back. And as you can see, as risk and reward, you have to take these risks around Monaco, Martin. But that looks a little bit too strong on tactics. As long as the car Sainz now comes into the pit, his teammate Charles Leclerc goes through turn one. Gasly goes through turn one, and then Russell, we're looking to see where Esteban Ocon is. He's